Let's make a sherbet vodka shot. So we put the sherbet in, just like that. Then we add the vodka. It's basically adding sugar to vodka, which will make it incredibly easy to drink. Let's test. Maybe without spilling it, but yeah, it's very good.